Park is picking up a much higher vote than his opponent. Based on the latest results in the Comelec Transparency Server, where almost 65% of the total election returns have been processed, Mulak so far got 50,915 votes, while Fuentevieja have 47,446 votes. According to Mulak's camp, they are strongest in the towns of Lagunoy, San Jose, and Goa. Meanwhile, in the congressional race in the 3rd District of Camarines Sur, Attorney Lenny Ribredo is victorious with her 111,414 votes so far, becoming the wife of Representative Luis Villatoa Pinelli, with 32,233 votes so far. In the 1st District of Camarines Sur, Representative Rolando Andaya is still leading against his sole opponent, Nestor de los Reyes. Andaya got 48,397 votes so far, while De Los Reyes got 4,956 votes. In the 2nd District of Camarines Sur, Representative Dato Arroyo is leading about 4,000 to 5,000 votes against his closest rival, Senator Andre Villafuerte. Arroyo got 50,960 votes as of 9:53 this morning today, based on the Comelec Transparency Server, while Villafuerte got 43,310 votes so far. In the 5th District of Camarines Sur, re-electionist Congressman Sandy Fortuno still leading in the three-corner fight between Felix Altalor Jr. and actor Rez Cortez. In the gubernatorial race, Migs Elray Jr. Villafuerte leads the race with 187,194 so far, based on the Comelec Transparency Survey. Following him is his grandfather, Luis Villafuerte, with 144,703 votes so far. These results are partial and official from the Comelec Transparency Server. 9 in the morning today, Provincial Board of Canvassers convened to continue the transmission of the results from the Municipal Board of Canvassers and electronic counting. This afternoon, they expect winning candidates to be proclaimed by the Comelec. Karen.
All right, thank you very much. Now the Commission on Elections has reconvened as the National Board of Canvassers. We'll give you the latest official results.